In her voice, the changes have been told. For devotees who want to know all these things, very high things to learn. So I have told about beauty, how Shiva, having so much separation for Krishna, really Shiva's. If you know that, Radhika is always in Vrindavan and meeting with Krishna, then Sadhak can feel separation. And for Sadhak, it is most essential to feel separation. Here, separation is bhakti. Sadhan bhakti, how bhakti am I? If you are not feeling separation for your Gurudev, for devotees, especially for Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Nityananda, and not feeling separation for conjugal, for Vrindavan, then your bhajan sadhan is useless. If your child, you miss your child anywhere for a day, and you are searching him, but you cannot find him, then what will be? Will you feel some separation for that boy? Can you take something? Can you get sleep in night if he is missing? If you are feeling separation for your children, your husband, your wife, or but not feeling separation for conjugal, Gurudev, Gaur Nityananda, for Vrindavan, then I think a bhajan is so much like zero. For this relationship, initiation is given to fill some separation. I think that if I have $100 here in your pocket, but by this you missed it here and there, and if you wanted to buy anything from any shop and you saw your in your pocket, that's have I left there, or there, not there? And you become so worried and restless. But you are not being restless for your bhajan. If you are not chanting properly, and you are not telling this thing, what is this bhajan? You are not doing bhajan and you still, doing haha bhubi. That is, no, if there is no this gifts here, no, you have lost your bag, big bags for 20 days. And you are doing easily your everything, your own job. But it is better. And nowadays, it is becoming like a fashion to keep here, and hand will go automatically, but tongue will not do anything. But no thanya, no. But the practice that fingers will run after this is not. It should not be any outward. So you should judge yourself in your heart, taking your hands here. Am I right? Am I practicing right in a proper way or not? What is the fruit? My heart is melting or not? Tears are coming in my eyes for Krishna name. Oh, where is Krishna? When I will meet Krishna? When I will serve? Oh, Gurudev, be merciful to me. Oh, Gandharva Govardhan, we have heard that you are very merciful. Oh, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Prabhu, Nityananda Prabhu, you are ocean of mercy. Why you are not showing your mercy on me? I have heard that you have showered your mercy to Rai Madhavi. They did not one day given, and for Shaggy we gave you them. And why not me to me? And we, but no, no. So these are the process of doing that. So, today I am going to tell something about Sanjogini Radha. If Radha is always, Srimati Radha, Vishwanandani is always in Vrindavan, and Yogini Radha is also in Vrindavan, not going out of Vrindavan, who went to Kurukshetra? Who went? Then Sanjogini Radha. How we are getting a glimpse of this, an outline of this. Once in Dwapar, in the end of Dwapar Yuga, about 5,000 years before, Krishna has gone to Dwapar. He had married at 16,108 wives. Rukmini, Shatavama, and all the Rashkalini, and all of them. All very beautiful. At that time, whole world was out. In whole world, but don't conclude Vrindavan. Because Radha, Smriti, Radhika and Lalita, Vishakha were there, they were more beautiful. So, Krishna was there. And he was so unhappy. When he used to see sometimes Rukmini in the night on her bed, and he used to pull the bell of Rukmini, oh Radhe, oh Radhe, I cannot live without you. I'm getting so whole night. Yes, he was on the way of Rukmini. And Rukmini, without any word, she all these things. His pillow began to pain with so much tears. Waiting with them. So Krishna thought that I should meet him there with Buddhists, that Radha and all the rest, my father and mother. Till so many years since I have not been to Vrindavan. But I cannot go to Vrindavan. There are some reasons. If I am going there, then I am disturbing them. There is the more feeling shakti. They will remember more. If there is any cut. But if you give some salt, lemon or salt, then what it will be? More pain. So Krishna is going there, then it means that Krishna is giving salt or lemon on that cutting. So it becomes radio. So he cannot, don't want to disturb them. Let them happy. Because I am in Dwarka and they are thinking, Shin, come out for you. Oh, he is Krishna. Here is Krishna. Krishna has gone to how about him? And now he has returned and they began to embrace that tree, thinking Krishna, he is Krishna. And some come blocking and decorating themselves. What was the thing that left them? Some clutch. Hanky, hanky, ball, there. All the deep hanky. The becoming sense, and then. Oh, I should not go. But I will meet them. There was a, at that, when it was there in Vata, after about, at the age of perhaps 80, but Krishna was even that of 16 years old. Not like us. His body was transcendent. So he looks like always like 16 years. Very teeny age. At that time, there was a full sun.
Solar.
Eclipse. And at that time, Kurukshetra was very sacred place in whole India. Very sacred. Because there, Brahma has done thousands of lakhs of austerities there. Especially who did Ashura, after killing 21 times whole Kshatriyas in whole world, and his Parsha means?
Axe
was always very big, nearly lost. And he came there. And he had very big stories there, very hard. So this place is very sacred. Also, Prithu Maharaj, when the earth was not fertile, everywhere hills, some water here and there, then he made it very flat and
fertile and plain.
Fertile. And he did so many astral. So all Indian persons, religious persons, they assembled there, lakhs and lakhs, 1 crore, more than crores, all over India, especially Bhisham Pitamaha. And his whole family from Hastinapur, Arjun, Bhim, Nakunsadeva, Dhrishti, Draupadi, Kunti, all that. Especially these sages, Rishi Muni, like Narad, Vyas, Kavi, Kavi, Antariksha, Prabuddha, Pippalayan, also Vishwamitra, Vasishtha, Atri, so many. About more than 1 lakh of these saints, sadhus, were also assembled. Krishna came from Dwarka with his whole family, keeping old man and their army leader there in Dwarka, with his sons and all wives, all decorated. They came to take bath in Kurukshetra and to give donation to Brahmins and others. Because at that sacred time, he came in one denoting, donating. And it is very sacred. So we still, Indian religious people, they take bath 3 times and the last day, give so much donation of lakhs and lakh cows, so much gold, silver, so much cloths, garments, and other things. At that time, they were not engaged only to with their family only to maintain their family. They seem to be so much provision for their other past activities and for future activities. So all there. All the kings of whole India are, we may call that India was not as it is today. Caspian, the place of Kashyap Rishi, Mangal Rishi, Mongolia, Australia, Partha, and so many, Indonesia, Mini Asia, Bali, all were in India at that time. So it was then large country, like a country. And all whole world are connected to each other. All are influenced by Vedic culture at that time. So all were assembled there. And the Maharaj gave by any messenger that my son has come to Kurukshetra. So he declared that we should go there. Only some old persons and some persons, they should be here to watch and look after to God, Vrindavan, Braja, Gokul, Nandagaon. And they should all go by cars there. And they use their cars. That all were assembled in the council of Krishna, Vasudeva Maharaj, Bhisham Pitama, all the devil called Narada, Vyas, all rishis were there. And they were glorifying Krishna and Baldev. And Baldev and Krishna touching the feet of all the rishis. Bhisham Pitama, Kunti Devi, because Kunti Devi was
uncle of
Krishna.
Aunt.
So Krishna giving proper respect to all, and they were all getting their heartly blessings from Krishna. On the day of that eucalyptus, on the time, on full Surya Grahan all took bath. First time when it touched, the shadow touched. And when it was in middle, and when it was to end, three times. And giving so much donation. All. After that, they were happily sitting. And all there is that glorifying Krishna and Baldev. Especially, Kunti came to Vasudeva Maharaj and she was reading, my dear brother, you forget me? My sons were poisoned. And Draupadi was being naked by Duryodhana and others. They were given from their kingdoms. Whole kingdom was taken by Duryodhana. And they were wandering here and there in the forest. And you could not remember us. He was poisoned also. And he was about to die. But he never remembered him. Brother, I would have been happy that if you had sent Krishna and Baldev to me to console me. And she began to weep loud. Vasudeva told, my dear sister, don't weep. And he asked her, yes, you should remember that at that time I was and my wife was in jail. And a bit changed. And always we became Kansavada Dekundas. And he wanted to murder us. My all sons were put to death. So what I could have done? You should also think for me. Oh, these are times. We should try to tolerate it. Now we are fortunate to be here. Try to forget all these things. And when a day like come like this, we should try to do and we should take shelter in the Lord's feet of all this very Krishna. He's so powerful and Balaram. In the meantime, Bhishma Pitama all were there. Krishna and Baldev, he heard something. That Nanda Baba, with Yashoda, all Vrishvashi, they are coming on Gulokha. When he heard this, he began to weep all the way. Mother, mother. And he ran towards, Krishna and Baldev ran towards Nanda Baba and Yashoda. When he reached to Nanda Baba, Yashoda called for the stopped lockup and they get down from the lockup. When Krishna comes, went in the lap of Yashoda, and Baldev in the lap of Nanda Baba. And they were all waiting. All the Brijvasi were there. Also waiting Peter. You can know that if your sons or daughter coming from after so many days, 1 year, 2 years, then tears will come. And if tears are not coming, then you are not real father. So all their being there. Shiva, I don't know. Oh, my dear son. Kana, Kana, Kana. And Krishna was waiting. Father, Father. All were waiting. At once, Rohimaya and Devaki reached there. Vasudeva reached there. And we saw that Krishna forgot everything. And was waiting. In the taking his mouth covered with the veil of Yashoda. And so much milk was coming automatically for the rest of Yashoda. And tears automatically, as a current of Jamuna or Ganges. And loudly weeping. Devaki told, and in his mind, oh, Krishna has forgot that Krishna is my son. And thinking Yashoda this, that she is my mother, and crying with her. And Yashoda also. She did not know that Krishna is my son. Or thinking Krishna that he is her son. And she is waiting. So he thought that I should tell this fact, real fact. That Krishna is my son, so Krishna must know and Yashoda. So he told, oh sister Yashoda, you are so fortunate. My son is so fortunate. My son is so fortunate. In our bad days, I sent my son to you and you nourished. Supported and protected and saved this my boy. Thinking like your son, you gave milk to her and he, from there he is thinking that you are his mother. And he is thinking that she is my mother. And she is thinking that he is my son. So, I am so much indebted to you that like a people of oil, you have saved all his life, eye clips, always you have saved. In the meantime, Aruni Maya, thought that she is disturbing. She wants that I should declare that I am mother, I am my son. But the real fact she does not know. So sister, we should go to see Kunti Maya, Draupadi, Pandava, and so many relatives are here. We should go there and to prepare something to give them for eating. So we should go and manage there. And quickly she took out Devaki from there. And then Vasudev Maharaj also. Then Krishna made his with his father, mother, and all his wives. But the gopis were standing some far away. Because where there is Baldev, where is Mother Yashoda and Nanda Baba and other Pajvasi, gopi cannot meet. So if a man taking some burden on his head, coming far away, and as nearer he is coming to his destination, all this burden becomes more and more heavy. And when he reaches near, very near, he cannot talk. And when his home came, he felt that. So gopis, taking the burden that when we will meet with Krishna, they are coming from Vrindavan. And this burden was becoming more and more heavy. And when they reached and saw Krishna, it became so. They wanted to meet at once, otherwise this soul will go away. And when Yashoda and Nanda Baba were there meeting with Krishna, they cannot tell. And they were about to die. Yashoda marvels. She saw it. So she marched. And at once told Nanda Baba that we should go and took the hands of Baldev. And we should go to meet Vasudev, Devaki and others. And by skill she went from there. And then gopis were there. How they? It has been told here in Shivatma. Gopascha Krishna Mupalabhrijirada Krishna. Jat Prekshano Visheshu Pakshakitam Shapanti Drigadi Hidakitam Alam Parirakta Sarva Tothav Mahu Nitya Jujab Gopascha Krishna Mupalabhrijirada Krishna. They cannot be separated. But for so many years, they have not met with Krishna. Now, Upalabdha, here Krishna. At once, Krishna embraced him. Krishna gave him lakhs and lakhs as gopi were there. In a moment, and he embraced all. And all gopis thinking that Krishna is embracing us. And seeing Krishna, jadapekshane dishishu paksakritam shapanti. But they were taking darshan of Krishna very nearby, Krishna embracing. But they were not satisfied. They were thinking that Brahma is not a good creator. He has not given less and less eyes so that we can see Krishna. And if he has given only two, but eye lips, all this is coming down. Anyhow, we can tolerate it, but why tears coming? Always tears coming. We cannot tolerate. If you have Brahma, then he would have created Brahma with lakhs and lakhs innumerable from feet to top to bottom. Everywhere. In back also, lakhs eyes, here, in feet, in nerves, everywhere. So, eyes. No eye, no tear, nothing. And who has been satisfied? Sukadeva Goswami is telling that Drigadi Kritam Kriti Alam Parinabhya Sarva. Gopis took Krishna as a whole body through the way of eyes. They took in heart and impressed so much that Nitya Yujan Durakam Rupanishat Bhavamnit really meeting with Krishna. And so many yogis always remember Krishna in their hearts. But they are not like gopis. They also want that we should meet Krishna like gopis. Krishna meeting with Rupani and Sankhama, I told before. Meeting with them, but always gopis. When meeting with Ramani and Devaki, oh, remembering Maya, Yashoda, weeping always. They know that Krishna is not satisfied here and he never lives here. He is totally, fully in. So, he is telling like this Sukadeva Goswami here. After that, what we can do? Krishna told, I am loyal, I am cheater, I am guilty, I am offender in your blood. Main bahut hi akritagya hoon. I am so much ungrateful. You left your home, you left your husbands, father, mother, everything for me. But I am so ungrateful. I left you. And I married so many wives. Now I have so many children. And I have forgotten you. Do you think this? But even you have come to meet me. So, what can I do? I cannot do. What you want? But you should know, Mai Bhakti Bhutaram Amritvaya Kalpate Yadasme Sneho Bhakti Nam Madhavam Mai Bhakti Bhutaram Amritvaya Kalpate. I know that my bhakti, my devotion, my practicing bhakti, Bhutanam Amritvaya, for all jivas. It is like Amrita.
Nectar.
Not this nectar. You know this nectar? Everyone can take it and be like Indra. But lust will not go. Anger will not go. Ignorance will not go. Pride will not go. By taking that, it will increase more. So Indra always did so many things like this. He went to wife of Gautam, you know. He did so many bad acts. But this, there is also one nectar part, moksham, liberation. But liberation of so many kinds, they cannot give happiness to jiva. Never. If you are immersed in Krishna or Brahma, this is liberation. But this is like a abhishek. Better to be strong, not to have that immersion. Never. And if you are having four kinds of liberations, what? Chalukya, Shalukya, Shashti,
Samukya,
Samukya. It is also not good. There is something on
happiness.
That is also not good. So anyone that want to take it, they want to serve him, Krishna in Vrindavan, only him. So, it is like more nectar, my bhakti. If a sadhak, big bhakti of Radha Krishna Kanjival, and he is in this world, even he is not liberated, but he is more superior than those who are liberated. Amen. So he tells, but you have what? But you have sneha. Not only bhakti. Bhakti, shraddha, nishtha, ruchi, asakti, bhav. Then prem, sneha. Oh, you have that sneha. Soha. So, if anyone, any devotee has a sneha like this, anurag like this, love and affection, reaching the stage of sneha, oh, I will be attracted and I must come there. So you have. So I must come to Vrindavan with you. Indication was that you must have. So, aham hi sarvabhutanam. So, I am not far away from you. Always with you. I mean, in the heart of you always. So don't think that I am foreign. I am always with you. So like a Brahma Gandhi wanted to be for consolating them. Like air and water, for is everyone this way. It cannot be separated. Some cannot be separated. It cannot be separated from sun. Light cannot be separated. So heat cannot be separated from fire. So I cannot be separated. But you are not. So you should try to meditate. Seeing this, adhyatma siksha gopya eva krishnena sikshita tadasmaran dhvasta jiva-kosho. Jiva-kosho dhvasta. But my body makes explanation like this, that they mixed in Brahma. There was now no jiva separate. Jiva-kosho dhvasta. Dhvasta means that was destroyed. But this meaning is wrong. Here, jiva kosha means when Bobby heard from Krishna this, he became angry. Very angry. Why you are calling like this? It means that you don't want to come to Vrindavan and not to be with us. So they left this. Kosh, jiva kosh means, but this asha, hope, that Krishna will come. And so began to cry and they told after this. If that jiva kosh was liberated like Mayavadis, and they had mixed, and there was no jiva, then how they can talk with Krishna afterward? Make angry. They told like this. Ahuschati nani naam padara vinda jogaishwari achintam agar bodai sansar kupatto tanavalambam deham dusame mas udyas. That thing, oh, you are like sun, our guru. And this, your teaching is like very heat, hot rays. Oh, you are like good. We don't like this. From beginning, from our birth, we are playing with him. You are playing with us. I want to forget you. Always if you can forget us, why we cannot forget you? But this is the we want that we should forget Krishna. But I we want more and more your remembrance comes. We don't want to go to Panhat. Panhat, you know? Panhat, the bank of Yamuna. Where Krishna playing with gopis. So Krishna, we want to go there. Why? Because we have done pan. Pan means?
Water.
Pan means?
Bow.
Bow. That we should go to Krishna because we have promised like this that we will go to meet you. This is pan. So where pan hut, where there is water and gopis go to there. In any well or Jamuna, lakhs and lakhs walking, taking their water pots. Why they go? Because they have promised to Krishna that we will be. And if you are not going then, our promise is fell. So this one, Patipya, wow. So Gopi, taking water pots and they go to Jamuna. River, where Krishna is waiting for them. And in the meantime, when they reached there, and they were taking their water in Jamuna, and watching and looking for Krishna here and there. Then in the meantime, Krishna played on his very sweet flute. And when this song came, they began mad. Those who had taken water, they took on their head. Those who have not taken water, empty pot they do, and they went to Krishna. This is Panhat. And there Krishna is doing the raag with this gopis. What is raag? What is raag? Oh, love. Prem. What?
Prem kalaha.
Prem kalaha. Oh, Krishna taking their vessels, empty or filled with water. And Krishna going like this, twisting there. Oh, why you have to go? And this. Very pleasing, very pleasing. That is why gopis go all there began to remember all the past times and began to be all gopis. Oh. You are telling us to meditate. We don't want to meditate, we don't want to remember. But if your remembrance comes, you come always in our hearts. We cannot fall. We pray to Lord that we should forget Krishna forever. So, sansaram. It may be for the yogis. They want to remember the feet of Krishna here in their hearts. And for lakhs and lakhs years they cannot take Krishna feet here. And we want to take it out, but not going and in yogi's heart, not coming. This is so wonderful thing. And so many yogis, they are practicing Krishna name. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna. And they want that Krishna should come in your heart, so that they may come out of this well of world. Well of? Endless chain of birth and death, suffering and sorrow. But that Krishna never comes. And we want to take Krishna out of our heart. Oh, alas, we can have done this. But we cannot do. And you are telling, you are teaching us to meditate. Just go to all other persons and tell them to meditate. Don't come to us and tell us and teach us to meditate. We don't want to meditate. So, who is telling Srimati Radhika? Who Radhika?
Sandyogini.
For how many days? They met only one day there. And after that, they trapped forcibly Krishna in their mind. Manu Ratna. Ratna?
Acharya.
Why are the Acharya?
Heart.
Because Gopi's heart and mind is same. But our heart and mind are not same. Aner hridaye man, mor man, mane mane ek kar jani, taha tumar tatpanno karo udaye. Our mind and hearts is same. Koi tani, Gopi sir. But your hearts, our hearts and mind are not same. So many difference. Our hearts wants to serve Krishna, but mind always engaged. So much different. Gopi sir telling that if our mind and heart is same, then you want to come that you should meditate. Oh, then my mind is our heart. Our heart is Vrindavan. So if you are coming to Vrindavan, then really you are coming to our meditation. So please come and force everything to on their heart chariot. And then bringing Krishna to Vrindavan. This is chariot festival. If anyone doing chariot festival, eating, drinking, marrying, and all loudly keep doing Hare Krishna, mridanga, dancing so much, but not this mood is coming, then no fruit of all this festival. So the leader of that should be of this mood. And if the leaders are not in this mood, then whole chariot festival is like zero. Like. And if one Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is there, he will change the whole situation of Rath Jatra of Puri. Before it was not like this, but when Chaitanya Mahaprabhu drank with his devotees, like Shantamudra, Rayaraman, Vityanand Prabhu and Gadadhara Pandit, all, then it changed, but totally changed. And this bright mood came. So, I am here, there going so many. If I want to drink, oh, he should not come. He should not come. There is a ban on Naran Maharaj. Because he will take our whole disciples and what? He is a very tricky person. He will jump and take our whole thing. They are saying that, oh, are so many wealthy and very good, sincere devotees. He jumped among us and he. But I want to find. So this is Sanjogini. Now you. One kirtan. In Rath Jatra, how Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is devotee? Being divided himself, manifested in seven bodies, showing his opulence, he was there. Some were dancing, some were singing, some were doing so many things. But if he was in mood of Radhika, Nityananda Prabhu, even cannot touch him. It is throwing down on the ground. This is so many things all in there. So this is Sanjogini is out of Vrindavan. But with Krishna. Lord Mahan. Any good
Krishna?
Yes, sir. I am speaking for
I am late.
Why you should not check me? after 20 minutes.
Jashwati Nandana Prada Gorana Jashwati
Oh, my God.
Aquamanis covered with mud which is there. Now there are so many opulence, but covered with the love of Shachi Maya, love and affection of Gadadhar and all. So is motion. So many devotees kind of decide that how long they be superior than like in Gambhira. But you should now reconcile all about your programs. She is ready? After she happens, come. You just go and manage.
All the devotees will come on this side. Like yesterday, the day before, we had drama. Make some peace.
Are you present? Are you not? Are you so much? Always to take care.
Hare Krishna. Please promise me to stay some place for the Bharatakyandas. Also, we want to invite all the devotees tomorrow to come to Nisata in Mulambad. Radhanath Prabhu and Radha Prabhu are preparing. Rift 4, Brisbane Street, number 54. Tomorrow morning at 10:30, all should assemble there. No, it is inside. 10 o'clock. Is it okay? There will be some tears, kirtan and harikata and prasad also after.
Very good.
Okay.
Thank you. Oh, Thank you. I'm going to go to the hospital.